How did it all stop?
My mother was laying in bed one day, drunk as a skunk. Knew I had to do something to survive. So, walked in the kitchen. I grabbed a butcher knife. And I walked and I stood over. And I swore before God I just was going to stab her to death. And her cell phone was laying next to her. So I picked it up. I called my grandmother and told her I was about to kill my mother. She told me not to. She would come get me. And that's what happened.